Today, Waymo announced it will soon begin testing its rider-only cars on Phoenix freeways. Waymo says they will be following years of safety research to expand rider-only vehicles on public roads across California and our state, Arizona. To ensure passenger safety, Waymo plans to have employees test the hail rider-only trips on freeways across Phoenix, providing feedback about the service and rider experience. The autonomous car company says this is a step toward improving thousands of riders' travel times.